Welcome to this MCN how-to video. We're going to show you how to lash a bike into the back of a van properly using the MCN Nissan van. We're going to use MCN road tester and racer Bruce Dunn to show you how to do it with a minimum of fuss. First step is to make sure you've got the van prepared. It's no good wheeling a big heavy bike in and not knowing where to put it. A purpose-built ramp is ideal, but just make sure the floor's clean, there's nothing you can trip over, and you need something like an old cushion just to be able to lean the bike up against the right-hand side or left-hand side of the van. Now the bike's in the van, we're going to run through the steps that you need to make sure it's secured. First of all, it's going to be putting a cushion between the bar end weight and the side of the van to make sure there's nothing gets scratched. Secondly, we're going to be running a ratchet strap up inside the fairing, over the top of the top yoke, and then back down again to the anchor point at the bottom of the van. So far there's one ratchet strap on that bike, which is actually pretty secure, but for maximum security we always use a second strap at the back of the bike. The second ratchet strap needs to go around either the footrest, pillion footrest, or the footrest hanger, or even a piece of subframe is visible, it's perfectly suitable. So that's it. All you need is two ratchet straps and a pillow, and you can secure any bike into the back of a van.